students who were hoping to study at the nonexistent Lambirds Academy recalled that they did get an audience with UWP officials while in opposition. Now that the party is in power, they're hoping that the same will occur. In fact, they've already delivered a letter requesting a meeting.
First of all, I want to congratulate again Alan Sasnik and entire team of UWP for their win. And when we were in pastoral center last year, when the case started, and Alan Sasnik and some of them from UWP, like Ms. Rigobert, and they were there to listen about our concern, about Lambirds Academy, about our problems, and they create hopes inside us that they will do something for us.
Students say the government has been providing food and accommodation, but as young people, they need more than that. They need to start pursuing their careers.
And because of the case, these days we are here just without doing anything. Some of us are working somewhere, but not everybody. When we used to go to look for work, they used to ask for even a letter from government that it was writing that there is no problem for us to work. But we went and talked to the Home Affairs before Alan Sasnik and this UWP was in power. Before we went there, they said, okay, go look for work, you can do work, but they didn't give us any letters.
The students were promised hospitality training, but this never materialized. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.